a story, it's the Hansel and Gretel story. So, where's gonna start, okay?
I have to.
Once upon a time, in the middle of the forest, there was a poor family living together. The father was a poor widow carpenter. He didn't have enough money to be with his children. But one time, he decided to start a new life with his children, but with a new wife. So, he got married again, but there was a problem. The stepmother didn't like the boys. She hated them. So one day, the fathers were talking together.
Honey, can we talk?
Yes, baby.
I've been thinking in our life, and I think we could get a new life only if you want me to do the kids.
What do you want to do with kids?
Well, they are always make me mad, and we need curiosity and faith, and we can go to the forest to camping and let the kids there.
I think that is a good idea.
Yeah.
Even we try
to
reach. Well, you want it? We will do it. Fortunately, the kids were listening to the parent conversation, so they decided to make a plan to not get lost in the woods.
Did you hear that?
Yes, I did. I'm so scared, as you have
no idea. You don't leave us. But wait, how?
What are you doing, little brother?
I'm picking some stones to lay in the way.
I'm gonna help you. Are you sure this is gonna work?
Yes, I'm sure.
Kids, we are going to camp into the forest. I don't wanna go. No,
me
I'm
too.
Not asking you. I don't wanna go. I don't wanna go. No, just go. Where are we going?
I don't wanna go.
I don't wanna go.
When they started to walk, Hansel started to drop stones in the way to know how to get home back.
What do you think you are going to do? No,
that's my
bad. You get caught.
Perfect. Hansel used that bread to leave pieces of bread in the way. So as he was letting the pieces of bread in the way, Gretel was doing something. They arrived to a flat in the middle of the woods, and they started camping, but the father didn't have food enough, so he decided to go hunting.
Kids, I'll hunt some squirrels. Honey, can you take care of them?
Sure, no problem.
There passed hours, a lot of minutes, and the father never came. But the mother had a plan with the father, so she decided to go and look for the dad.
Kids, someone should to your father. Stay here, okay? No,
no,
don't go over here.
They're going to leave us.
No. They're not leaving us.
What are you doing? Give our mommy to the home.
But
come
my
on.
Kid.
The kids don't have pizza.
I'm so scared.
Don't worry.
Hansel and Gretel were alone in the woods. They didn't have enough food. They didn't know how to go home. Fortunately, Hansel had a plan, and he decided to go home.
Come on. I told you I have a plan.
What is the plan?
We need to follow the crumbs. The crumbs.
Which
where
crumbs?
Are the crumbs?
I thought you were playing with the crumbs so I can take it out and I can eat it. I'm sorry, I was so hungry.
How will we recharge, hon?
I'm sorry, I don't know what we're going to do now.
Well, we need to keep walking, and we will find our home.
Okay.
Hansel and Gretel were nervous, and they decided to go home, but they didn't know where to go. So then, they arrived to a house, to a candy house.
Wait.
I'm so tired.
Me too. Look, a candy house.
Oh my god, let's go! Oh yeah.
But they didn't know what will be inside that house. So they opened the door and an old man appears.
Welcome, my friends.
How are you?
We are really hungry, sir.
Yes, they have some food here.
Oh, that's right. Okay. Please sit down, please, here. So, I'm an old man. I'm old man, but I have some apples for you.
Kids?
Yeah, of course. What are the magic words? Wait. Okay, that's right. So, with your hand. Okay. I'm very tired, you know, and I need to rest, so you can sleep. Oh, wait, what's your name?
I'm Hansel.
I'm Gretel.
Okay, you're Gretel, you're Hansel. You're
yeah.
Hansel, or you're Gretel?
No, I'm Hansel.
I am Gretel.
Okay, that's right. I'm the old
man. Oh, you're such a nice guy, yeah, old man.
But if you need to sleep, you could sleep right here in that corner.
The old man was a very good person, but the kid knows something. The house was very different from the outside and from the inside. So it was dark from the inside, and in the outside was a lot of candies, but in the inside, was different. So they went to sleep, and when they do that, while they were sleeping, their fathers were talking together.
Oh no. How could I make that live with my children?
No, honey, but now we have the best relationship ever.
No,
they
you don't understand.
Smart. They are smart, and they will find a way to survive. Don't worry about them.
But they are my blood. They
are
my children. You're a terrible
don't
person,
worry.
And I don't love
no,
you.
No, no, please worry. Connie, come on.
No, and I don't want to see you here when I return.
Hansel and Gretel woke up in the middle of the night, and they saw a light coming out of that door. So they decide to go there.
Oh my God! Look at that! Gold, diamonds, lots of jewelers!
Oh my God! Let's go
check it out!
What the heck are you doing? You nasty rat!
I will call you sister, my friend!
Who are you?
And you be my slave! Yeah,
no.
Of course!
No,
come with
no,
me!
No, 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 no,
you will
no,
die!
No,
come
no,
on.
No, 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 no,
eat because I want to eat you. We're gonna have a big meal.
Let my sister go.
No.
Come on, you don't. You still see me like when you are around here.
I'm not gonna eat anything. I don't want it. I just don't want to go.
You don't want to eat? I'm gonna save some poison for you because we can't eat her.
Hansel knew that he had to do something to save her sister. So when they... Hansel decided to push him into the basement and close it by being secure.
Oh, come on, die! Come on, come with me. We need to go.
Where is the wizard?
I killed him.
No. He's gonna take everything.
Yes, take him.
Oh my God,
thank you.
When they weren't out of the house, the father was searching for them. They were lost, and he was searching for them.
Father! Father!
I've been so
lost.
Look at this.
It's gold.
Yeah.
We are rich now.
Yeah, no, you can buy the horse.
And they live happy together for the rest of their life.